press, I bring you Mayor Michael Pizzic.
At this point, this has been an incredibly difficult journey for myself, my family. This has been a really, really hard road for myself, my family, my parents, my children. From the date of my arrest, on August 6, 2013, my life was turned upside down. So on August 6th, I lost my mayorship, I lost my job, my reputation, and a lot of other things. I never lost my faith in God, and no matter how bad it got sometimes, no matter how bad the humiliation got, no matter how bad the accusations got, I never lost faith in God, and I never lost faith in my family. At this point, I want to turn it over to Ed Shohat and Ben Cuny. These guys are the best. Ed and Ben, thank you, and please say a few words, Ed. Thank you.
It was Ben Franklin who said that the truth always wins a fair fight. We had a fair fight, and the truth won. It's that simple. This wasn't just a not guilty verdict. This was a not guilty verdict across the board on every charge in the case. We said from the beginning that Mike was actually innocent, not simply just not guilty under legal standards. We stood by that, we told the jury that, we believed that, and the truth won today's fair fight. The jury system is a wonderful system. It works, and we're very proud of it this afternoon. Thank you.
Placed a call to Governor Scott 10 minutes ago requesting that he enter an executive order reinstating Michael Pizzic as mayor of Miami Lakes. We call on the community to embrace this jury verdict, a verdict.
Yo soy cubano de Pedro Pan, pero yo muy contento. En ese momento, yo soy alcalde Michael Pizzic. Muy buena suerte. Gracias, Papa Dios. Okay? Gracias. Suerte.